Rare, really, but it's a special goal.
Yeah, it really gets the crowd buzzing. And looks like being this lad's day. Wonderful strike.
Got the tackle in. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Moving forward with some danger.
Space to try and hit it now. And the ball's in. It's a goal.
Oh, his teammates are all over him, because to score on your debut, he's great news for any player.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it, as long as the placement is right.
Restarting at 2-0. Attacking well here.
They can get one back now.
Eden Hazard, Aubameyang. Dybala. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Matuidi. It's a quick break. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Free kick here. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Aubameyang. Oh, he's through. Aubameyang! The goalkeeper to the rescue.
Well, it's one against one, and this keeper's got a good track record in those situations.
There's some potential in this move.
Real opening now.
Steered in very classily. Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, that was always likely.
Off we go again, 2-1. James Rodriguez. Hazard. Great passage of passing play there. Andy Naha.
Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Aubameyang!
He's reached it and turned it aside. Corner now.
Collar off!
It was a good sight of goal, but he skied it.
He does read the game well, this lad.
And he could get away here. In with a chance. They scored.
Oh, talk about fighting spirit. Two behind, and now it's even Stevens.
Through the keeper and nicely set up for the tap-in.
Well, sometimes in these situations, you see the player on the ball want to take the glory, but that wasn't the case here.
Well, the momentum is with them now, so they must feel that they can go on to even get their noses in front. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Now they've got it, and here comes the counter-attack.
Gonna try one now.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Matuidi. Challenges for the ball. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. Here comes the cross. Good interception. And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
And now the shot!
And there it is, the goal! What a moment for him on his debut for his new club. It's a super goal.
Well, it's the perfect start, isn't it? And that'll give him so much confidence for the weeks ahead.
Play to the final whistle, that's what this team have done. We might hear the final whistle very shortly, but the goal stands and they're in front in the nick of time.
Well, they've won this match as long as they keep the concentration now.
How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get a touch of the ball? An
the referee's kept on top of this game. He's given that foul here.
Just seen the board there, Alan. 4 minutes of added time.
Well, that's a good amount of time to try and get the equaliser. And maybe they might just think they can win this match.
Oh, it's a foul, it's a penalty. Very late on now.
There was no doubt at all in the referee's mind. He pointed straight to the spot.
No, he was committed to the challenge, and I don't think he got the ball, Martin. Penalty for me.
That's a terrific penalty.
That's the outcome that they wanted, certainly the penalty taker.
Well, he enjoys the responsibility, and he took that cooling.
Well, where do we go from here, now that they're level, after being so far behind? Attacking well here.
He's got his shot off now.
Good challenge here.
Both sides in it, right to the very last, and 3-3 is the final score.
Well, you as a top striker in your time, you must have appreciated what's happened here with all these goals and how well they were taken.
Yeah, I think it's been the reward for two sides being positive from the off, and as a result, we've seen plenty.